I think back to that Shapovalov match. Ooh, boy, was there some gripping and ripping. You beat Dennis, top 25 player. Is that the moment when you allow yourself to finally mentally sort of relax and say, you know what? Maybe I am back.
That was a massive match for me. Just going back and kind of the tennis intelligence that I grew to myself that match was impressive to me. And I think it gave me confidence